Before starting, make sure your cuticles are pushed back, your nails are clean and free from any nail polish, oils or dirt. Apply a coat of the base gel to all of your nails. Remove any gel polish on the skin before curing. Make sure all free edges are capped. Cure for 30 seconds for an LED lamp or 90 seconds for a UV lamp. Apply a second coat as before and cure again. Next, apply the gel top coat to all of your nails. Cure again. Now you are ready to apply the extreme chrome powder. Using a small amount of powder on the applicator provided, buff the powder into the gel in a circular motion. Apply another coat of top gel and cure. Buff in a final layer of chrome powder to give a gorgeous chrome effect. Apply a final layer of top gel and cure. Wash your hands with warm soapy water to remove any excess powder from around your nails. Now you have a gorgeous, long-wearing Stargazer Extreme Chrome Manicure. Prepare your nails as before with two layers of base gel and one top gel, curing each layer. Buff in the powder as before in a circular motion. This time we are using the Stargazer Extreme Gold Powder. Apply top gel and cure. Then buff in some more powder. Apply a final layer of top gel and cure. Wash your hands with warm soapy water to remove any excess powder from around your nails. And then you are left with a gorgeous, long-lasting Stargazer Extreme Gold Manicure.